Hello there, everybody. Welcome on into today's video. Greatly appreciate you taking time out of your day. Swing on over and check it on out. Because it's Friday. DC Friday. We've got a little Dreamcatcher, as usual, every Friday. That is the norm here now. I do have maybe a little long video for you. It seems like it will be a little longer than usual. Only because I have some dance practices on here. So, what I did, there's a lot of dance practices, by the way. There was like 20 some odd. So I broke them up into like three different videos. And I even added some fun Minx dance practices as well. So I noticed that they had a few there. So I was like, I'm going to add those in. So I did not add in the ones that I've already done, okay? Because I did during the deep dive, like at the beginning, I think it was like what you and I and maybe Puri, I think it was Puri, ones that I've already seen, I did not add into this list. So these are just the new ones that I haven't seen yet. Cool. So there are 8 videos in this playlist. I do have the Love Shake choreo. Why Did You Come to My House? Boss, which they did like a cover of Boss, and Rhythm Ta as Minx. So those are the 4 Minx videos. And then I have the Dreamcatcher switch to practice number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4. That's what it's in this one. Literally, it says that. Those are the titles of the videos. We'll have 8. Some of them are only like a minute long. So that's why I was like, 8 should be good. It should still be a pretty good, decent length video. But yeah, and then we'll be going through the other ones here and there. If you'd like, feel free. You can check out the after deep dive list. It's at the bottom of the master list of the original deep dive. So link is in the description. Feel free to take a look, see what's on there coming up for them. But yeah, no, we're just gonna just jump right in because I am super excited. I love their dances. So, and their choreo is always so good. So let's go. I got my coffee ready. I'm good to go. And here we are, Love Shake. Louder. Are you gonna be loud? No, should be good. So weird just singing with 5. So funny seeing them. Why? Just so weird seeing so long hair, short hair, not long hair. It's so weird to me. Gio, please. Cameraman, please. Adorable, even back then. They're all babies. Babies. Oh, Tommy. It's so funny to me that during this time, Tommy was the maknae of the group. They're just so crazy, even back then. Oh,
too funny. Even back then, they're too funny.
My word. Oh, goodness. Okay, we're good. Oh, gosh.
That was just them having fun. That was great.
Fantastic. Oh, gosh. Okay. We have a lot. We're just gonna... There'll be some pausing in between, but not a lot. What is Dobby's hair, by the way? Jeez. They're dancing even in this era. So good. Just questions I have here. Still so good. His rapping has improved so much since this era, the Minx era. And I just love getting that little sooooo rap before she focused more on singing. Also, what? Their dancing is just so good. Even back then. What is up with this lighting? Oh, God. Okay, it was so quick, but also what? We're here. Just existing. It's fine. We're good. What is this? So good. What the fuck? They just were like, we got this. Let's go. They're like going all out. Oh my word. Okay, these last two. Jeez. Goodness. Oh my word. And then we switch to Dreamcatcher. Seven of them. Okay, it's fine. They have Angry Bird as their marker. That's great. Literally. Your hands. damn. This song, of all songs, it's fine. I've heard this song in forever, goodness. So fucking on point. Also, there's still babies in this. It's so nice, of course, seeing them all seven, but they're still babies in these. And these are like their original like dance practices that they put out that aren't their songs. Oh, God. What else? What other songs? Give me whatever you got. They're just so on point. Even the hand movements, what the fuck? Oh yes, my mind is playing tricks on me. It's the same. Tommy, what are you wearing? Also, I haven't heard this song in forever too. What the fuck? Formations are so good. Dami, please. Not the tongue. For the love of everything. Their dancing always fascinates me. They're just so good. I just love their formations that they do. They're so good. So good. Okay, why is that a thing right now? Oh, it's okay. They just have such intricate dancing sometimes, and that's what makes me so excited for Damien. Like, I need it in my life, like, right now. Please. I have a theory. One, also love that Shion now has red hair. Like, yes, please. But they're gonna be doing what, Moonlight and Milan? What is it, Milan? Where is it? Their concert. Yeah, my brain can't function right now. Sorry. They're going to be, what is it? By the time this posts, in like a few days? Yeah, I think something around there. It's like the 28th, 26th. I can't remember. It's coming up very soon. I have a theory that we might get either Damien special clip will come out, or we are going to get the, like, the actual dance very soon. Like, it could be even at this concert. I don't know if they will reveal it or they're just going to keep it and wait for it until the U.S. tour, which could also happen. The little mini Northern America tour that they're doing, that it could happen then. But also very excited to see what everybody's hair color is going to be, because I feel like it's changing every single day. Yeah. Okay. That's my mini little rant about Damien, because I need that in my life right now. But I'm also terrified just based off of what I've seen some of the girls say about how, like, hard it goes. And it's like one of the hardest dances that they've done. I have concerns. A lot of them. Why this song? Drive around at the partition, please. Drive around at the partition, please. Why does you have picked that song? Please. I knew I should have just we've done so many dances in this weird basement. So what, please? It was only 2 minutes. Thank goodness. Oh, my word. If they had the full song, partition song. Good thing it was short. Very short. Like a minute something. Thank goodness. Oh. Okay. Their cover of this, Dami's rap in this song, is so fucking good. It's actually kind of a cool bumper cue. Because this at the festival. It's cool seeing this here and not in the other groups, the special clip. So good. So good. Word. Yes, I know, Dreamcatcher. Okay. Even years ago, there's still killing the game in their dance performances and dance practices. My word, I was not prepared for some of those, but that's okay. We're here. It was actually really cool to see the Minx ones, because I've heard, of course, I've heard a few of their songs, like when they were Minx. So it was nice seeing like some of their dance practices to those songs that I have heard and have on some of my playlists. So, you know, but yeah, makes me super excited to see the rest of these. Like I said, I have two more playlists of dance practices, so be sure to check the master list. You'll see them down there. And the after deep dive stuff, but I know this was probably a little bit longer video, but you know, it actually might have been, because some of these were like a minute long, so it might have been like a normal length, not too long. The other ones will be longer because those are all like 3 minutes long, because it's like the full song. But yeah, no, you all know this by now. I love Dreamcatcher so much. They're like definitely one of my alt groups now. Like, it's just, I cannot wait next year if they come to the US, because I can't make it this year because they're not like close to me. I'm going. It's happening. It's they're number one on the list to go see. So I do hope that they do. And then I'm anxiously waiting for another album, as I'm sure you all are as well. My theory for the English album, I have it on my Twitter. Feel free, go check it out. But yeah, other than that, that's it. That's all I got for you. Another DC Friday, done, in the books. But yeah, have a great rest of your day. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I will check you on that next one. Later.